So were you worried? Well, for docking, you have to make a seamless one to make a perfect one. And we have to be able to disconnect them and redock them. So disconnection is a very important job. When we disconnect the two parts, it means the final success of our first docking. So as amateur,
天路临一星，跟踪天宫，飞船正常，前反向数据收发正常。
Can you share with us the strength that we need to maintain? So as amateur,
天路临一星，跟踪天宫，飞船正常，前反向数据收发正常。
Can you share with us? The strength that we need to maintain. So as amateur,
天路临一星，跟踪天宫，飞船正常，前反向数据收发正常。
Can you share with us the strength that we need to maintain the stability of the two modules of our first docking? So as amateur,
天路临一星，跟踪天宫，飞船正常，前反向数据收发正常。
Can you share with us the strength that we need to maintain the stability of the two modules?